Ready now, Andrew McCutchen. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Phillies, the center fielder, Andrew.
Fastball as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. And they're going to hold him to a single here to do a nice job of getting it back in quickly.
Batting second,
Segura stands.
Previous
history, Severino. He's 1-4. Strike one to start the at bat. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. Segura behind on a 1-2 count. McCutchen aboard here at first with nobody out. And
yep, I got him. First base.
Ball ran in and got him. Coming to the plate now, Bryce Harper.
The right fielder.
He'll give his guys a early lead if he can come through here.
Harper.
Ball, no strikes to count. Up and in. And this one sends him to the ground. It's ball two.
And now on 2-0, you just can't lay a fastball under. He could make it 3-0 before
you know it. I got 2 on the count.
It's all about limiting the damage in this situation.
So 2-2 now.
That's what you call a challenge fastball right there, boys. I don't know if he was necessarily trying to
get a swing and a blast sink out towards the gap. Meanwhile, this is going to be excavations, and that may just get a couple of runners home. And the runner will score from second. And he's in safely at third as they take the lead with 2 runs scoring on the play.
The catcher.
Set,
ball, that's
Real Buco.
1-0. Scoring position with none out.
2-0.
Again, 2-0.